This is Africa International Network.
Excellencies, ambassadors, distinguished guests, faculty and staff, ladies and gentlemen. It is a great pleasure and a privilege for me to welcome all of you on behalf of Solothurn University and welcome the participants to this seminar on development, challenges and opportunities in Africa. The seminar is co-organized by African International Network TV, the School of Natural Sciences, Technology, and Environmental Studies at Solothurn University. Africa is profiling itself as a development success story. The GDP of the continent has more than tripled in just over a decade. The world is witnessing something outstanding, but more is still required if the African continent is to be the world's next pole of growth. Africa is at a critical turning point. After decades of disappointing performances, growth has been strong over the last decade and offered the foundation for transforming the continent over the next two generations. The recent improved performance has also raised the aspiration of Africans across the continent and renew global interest in Africa, including foreign direct investment. What Africa, its leaders and partners do now will determine whether the rising aspiration of African and global expectations are met or not. Very few people today doubt that man-made climate change is now occurring. Sub-African countries contribute the least to greenhouse gas emissions, yet it expects to be among the most negatively affected by climate change. Global challenges require a global response. Climate change, energy scarcity, security, scarcity of water resources, global health and disease, food supply and nutrition, migration and terrorism are among the biggest challenges facing humanity today. Tackling such huge challenges require collaboration on international scale, sharing resources and knowledge across communities. It is only by working together we can even begin to hope to address these global problems. The development challenges for Africa will be significant as the continent faces complex economic, social and technological choice. This is compounding by the uncertainties in understanding future climate changes and their impact on key development sectors such as agriculture and food security, forest, health, water and energy. The overwhelming need for action on development in Africa must take place in the context of these challenges, with an understanding of and provision for the threat that climate change is likely to impose on economic and social system. Moreover, Global policies on finance and technology transfer provide a unique opportunity to transform climate changes into development opportunities across Africa. The continent can leapfrog the carbon intensive path of development and move directly to cleaner and more advanced transport, energy, and land use solutions. The message and lessons are clear. African countries should accelerate their rhythm of growth and development. Africa must think big, act big, and deliver big. We must never, ever have low aspiration for Africa. On this note, let me wish you all the best for the deliberation during the day. And I am looking forward to interact with you in the context of this seminar and its side events. Thank you very much for your kind attention.